So nice to be here at Helrunar. As you might know, it's our first concert since about 3 years. So we really have to thank a lot of persons who made it possible. That is Martin and Stefan Belder of Prophets Productions. Thank you very much. Nowadays, we face a world of madness, a world that is more and more consumed by fear and terror. It was nearly the same just 400 years ago. And the next song, it's a song about that time, is called Devils, Devils Everywhere!
We'll be right back.
trampled on its sight.
Thank you very, very much. It's neat. Fine festival. A fine place.
A special place. Nice people. Maybe I should take some time to introduce our lineup a little, because it's new. Maybe you know already Rainer, known as Samuel. Our bassist. Already a little longer with us. You should check his death metal band Abrogation, who is playing actually. I also know Stefan. I also play together with Austin Lucins. Little guitar. Same goes for Arne, new member. Lead guitar. And you all know Sebastian, as Svatter, our drummer. Great, I came Helrunar now. So long together. Became a real vital part of your life. And we're happy that our art is appreciated by you. Next one is also a song with a historical background taken from Niederkunfft. Also a song about times of crisis and war, slaughter of many thousands. This one is called Magdeburg Brennt.
We'll be right back.
maybe another one. Also, fitting somehow to the current situation of the world. When you regard the lyrics, not everyone should decide, read and think for himself. As always, that's the best way. This one is called Nebelspinne.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
That's good.
Well, we got one more. That's the bad news. But the good news is, it's at least a long one. Long song that we never played live before. What can I tell about this? Are any people from Greece here? From Hellas? One! Do you understand ancient Hellenic also? Not so much. Doesn't matter. This is one of the oldest pieces of storytelling that exists in European or even worldwide culture. It is 4,000 years old. It's from the Bronze Age. We tried to make a good summer of it. This one is called Oinos Protopolitemu in its original language. In German, Wein für Polyphem.
Yeah.
Aber jetzt kriegt noch ein bisschen noch Schlagzeug wieder aus.